whole democratic transition from one democracy to another. While our heads bow in gratitude to Rwanda, we should also resolve to make Pakistan a truly modern, dynamic, progressive, and democratic country. Apart from celebrations, the Independence Day is also an occasion of reflection. Unfortunately, our past history is marred by repeated assaults on democracy and abrogation of the Constitution, which was also endorsed by some state institutions. This resulted in the weakening of democratic institutions and the infringement of non-democratic forces. Let us resolve that we will never allow the Constitution to be subverted, nor the democratic process be derailed. In time, those who subverted the Constitution and those who lent legitimacy to its deprecation and subversion must be punished. It is indeed for the democratic parliament to decide on how to punish them. Let us on this day read